To the side, why got me feeling a little lazy? Little lazy, little lazy. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. Flex one hand, show the muscle, show the muscle.
Show you a hack on how to fix your broken nail without having to cut it off. You're gonna need a couple things. You're gonna need crazy glue, a tea bag, scissors, and a nail file. I didn't have crazy glue, so I just used super glue. That's my nail right there. As you can see, it's extremely broken. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna cut off a piece of the tea bag. That's gonna go on your nail, so it doesn't have to be super big pieces. It just kind of depends on how broken it is. Then I forgot to film this part, but all you're gonna do is put the glue on your nail, and then with some tweezers you're gonna grab the tea bag and put it over the glue, and it's gonna look like that. It looks a little crusty, I know, but don't worry, trust the process. I did a second layer because my nail, as you can see, was like really broken, so I wanted extra strength, so I did the second layer. After that, that's what it looks like. Super crusty, I know, but don't worry. You're just gonna file it after that, and then you're gonna cut off the excess. I didn't show my final results, but all you're gonna do after all that is just paint it, and it's gonna look brand new. Hope this helps.
Don Corleone, bitch, I'm a boss. My young niggas working, they getting them off. We only take trips, we ain't taking no loss. Man, free all my niggas and Vatos in jail. They ain't got no bond or they would've made bail. And so many tried it, but so many failed. Ace 2 GMB, we move like the cartel.
Won't you be my plug, ayy? You could be the one, ayy. Can start with a handshake, baby. I'ma need more than a hug. Girls can never say they want it. Girls can't never say yeah. Girls can't never say they need it. Girls can't never say nah. Girls can't never say they want it. Girls can't never say how. Girls can't never say they need it. Girls can't never say nah.
Today I am doing my nails. I'm gonna be using these 5 colors and these nail stickers. Cleaning them with a little bit of acetone, applying base coat. I'm waiting for them to dry. I'm gonna add the stickers, the top coat, and I'm done.
Hanging up my earlobes is a rock. Hanging up my waistline is a glock. The body in that casket was a op. I don't throw no bottles, I throw shots.
juicy.
What you gonna let them see?
My nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair, hips,
Yes, I do ask them before they come in, and usually they choose my designs. I love doing freestyles, and I'm over here, I'm showing you pretty much that I do a lot of designs either on myself or on my practice hand, just so people can see what I'm capable of doing. So usually people go with my freestyles. They either choose from what you see here, or they ask me to just create a random one right there and there. And I'm okay with that. Honestly, I love doing that more than recreating somebody else's set. And that is why it's so important to keep your page updated. People can see how creative you are. There's no need to go look for another design somewhere else.
Yeah. Low waist, fat, fat, baby, tap in. Tap, tap, tap in. Diamonds dancing on your neck, better tap in. Tap, tap, tap in. Getting money, get rich, baby, tap in. Tap, tap, tap in.
Easiest nail arts part one. You do a lighter base coat, and then you're going to take a darker color. I use a pen. You can use a permanent marker. This is like a Posca pen type of thing. And then you line it all.
So we do things a little different around here.
I want her or her.
I don't want her.
Or her or her. Her in a dress or her in a skirt. Fuck it, I'm stuck. I don't know which to choose first. Cause this one hair done and this one bad.
Okay.
This one got no titties, but this one got ass.
Yeah.
This one just.
Actually know this, but this is a life hack. So if you want £1 glue-on fake nails to last for a week, yes, a week, mine do, and I'm a mum of three, a busy ass mum, you just file the top of your nails and then just glue them on and it sticks better.
Thank you.
So these are my tips for a healthy and very strong nail. Firstly, always keep them painted. Then have a healthy, balanced diet, even vitamins. Then use some oil.
Love for free. I give out daps and them husband don't want for me. Cause that type of shit don't faze a player. This type of shit is what make a hater. Hey, when you got it out of mud, yeah. Ran it up.
Is me using things I should definitely not use for my nails. Today we have some acrylic paint. So technically I'm just making some acrylic nails because same thing. Look how nice it is though, so satisfying, so sparkly, love it. But when it comes to application, it's a little bit tricky, not very smooth and too streaky, so it didn't work.
Bruh, 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 bro.
Pushing back my cuticles, and then I go into cutting my cuticles and buffing out the natural nail. Halfway through buffing, I decided I did not want to ruin my nails anymore, so I applied cuticle oil and top coat, and I cured that under the light for 60 seconds and just glued my tips to that. If you're going to use this cuticle oil trick, I would skip dehydrator and primer and then just go on to practicing using acrylics or trying out new colors. This neon color is a brand new color that I just purchased from iGel Beauty. It's from their jelly collection and it's so beautiful. I love it. It was so easy to work with and it's like a semi-clear acrylic. So here I am.
Hope you guys liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. It does help support us, and let's know what videos you guys want to see.